In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Good morning.
Good morning, Father.
Special welcome to our children who will make their first communion today. What a joy it is for us to gather in faith and in love, to witness our children to receive Christ in their hearts. We ask the Lord, as He is already present here with us, to strengthen us and to confirm our faith in Him. I confess to Almighty God, let us pray. Father, you have brought to fulfillment the work of our redemption through the Easter mystery of Christ the Son. May we who faithfully proclaim His death and resurrection in these sacramental signs experience the constant growth of your salvation in our lives. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ the Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Christian, will you allow us? I'm sorry.
For my flesh is real food, and my blood is true drink. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood remains in me, and I in him. Just as the living Father sent me, and I am life because of the Father, so also the one who feeds on me will have life. This is the bread that came down from heaven. Unlike your ancestors who ate and still died, whoever eats this bread will live forever. Gospel of the Lord.
How are you this morning? How are the children who are about to make their first communion? Good? You're excited this morning? Happy? Can I ask one of you, our children, one of you to make this communion? Please stand. Stand for a few moments. Turn around. Turn around facing your parents. Now, parents, you see your children, you see these children of ours, so beautiful and handsome today, right? And they are about to receive the body of Christ in their hearts, just like you and I, parents, have been receiving Christ, sharing in the one cup and in the one loaf of bread. Now, children, please be seated. Please sit down. Thank you. When we were lying up back there, one of our children asked me, "Father, why do I have to wear white today?" And I turned around and asked her, "Why are you here today? Do you know why you are here today?" You know? Why? Because you are making your own communion. Is that your answer to it? What else? You are here to eat the bread. What kind of bread? Is that barley bread, white bread, wheat bread you have at home? Blessed bread. What else? Holy bread. Blessed bread, holy bread. Do you have an answer? Jesus' body. Thank you. Is that your answer too? Great, great. I don't want to know all the answers. Thank you. I remember last year when I was interviewing one of our communions, getting ready for communion. As I was going up the unblessed post, I asked her, "Now tell me, and Matt, what exactly does this white post, this bread, when will it change into the body?" You know what her answer was? On May the 13th, she was so determined that that little white bread host would be changed to the body of Christ on May the 13th. I don't know if you remember, but May 13th last year was our first communion for the children. So for her, that was true. So it is today, my dear children. That white horse that you have been so curiously looking at it for so long, as you come to celebrate Mass with your school and all. On Sunday, now for the first time, you will receive Christ.
little Christ, little angels of Christ, right? You all look like little angels this morning. And you know what else? All of you, have been a great inspiration for your parents. I know that your parents love you very much. They provide so many good things for you. And today you are here, and because of their love, their faith for you and in the church, but again, you all are inspirations for your parents. You know why I'm saying that? Because a lot of your parents, because of your making first communion today, they have decided to go back to confession, confess their sins, and then come here with you today to celebrate and thank you on your first communion day. See, you are their inspirations too. So parents, those of you who have made that commitment effort to confess your sins, to go back to the church, I ask you to keep that desire in you, to make that commitment, not only for today, but for every day for the rest of your life. May God bless all of us, and especially our children who are making their first communion today. May God be with them, grow in them, to strengthen them, to guide them in their lives, especially the life of faith. And my Ariel and Liam, Michael, Destin, and Hunter to come up and offer our prayers for us. God gives His Son to us in the Holy Eucharist. Let us ask for an increase of faith and love as we approach the table of the Lord, remembering the words of Christ. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood dwells in me, and I in him. Christ our Lord. Please be seated.
all life, all holiness comes from you, through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, by the work of the Holy Spirit. From age to age, you have a people to yourself, so that from east to west, a perfect offering may be made to the glory of your name. And so, Father, we bring you these gifts. We ask you to make them holy by the power of your Spirit, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord, Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate this Eucharist. On the night of his betrayal, he took bread and gave thanks and praise. He broke bread, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat. This is my body, which will be given up for you." When supper was done, he took the cup. Again, he gave thanks and praise. He gave the cup to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me." Let us proclaim the mystery of This is the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to his supper.
Let us pray. He said,
Lord, may our sharing in this holy table make us holy. By the blood and body of Christ, join all your people in brotherly love. Grant this to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Before the final presence, we have Father David, even will congratulate all of our children who make the first communion today. May I leave with you this, our children, if you remember. I'm sure Father David and Dean will, especially Father David and myself, have heard that as we celebrate Mass, each time we celebrate our Mass, celebrate a Mass as if it's the only Mass and the last Mass we celebrate. So may I leave this with you. Each time we go to Mass with your parents, time we come to celebrate the Eucharist and receive Christ in God, receive Him as the first time and the only time. As you gather to celebrate the Eucharist, the sharing of one love and one love friend, thank you. So to congratulate to our children on their first communion. So we put our hands together.
Nghe con cầu khấn khi bình minh là nguồn suối tuôn chảy tâm hồn, nguyện suy tư đẹp ý Chúa luôn từng giây, dâng tâm linh đẹp trắng trong chân thành lời nguyện Chúa. Trong thiên đàng nguyện Chúa lắng nghe lời con. Thầm tạ Chúa ơn kéo sâu dài. Thần linh Chúa nhìn thấy trong lời ngợi khen, lòng con dâng biết ơn chân thành. Lời nguyện Chúa lắng nghe lời con. Thầm tạ Chúa ơn kéo sâu dài. Thần linh Chúa nhìn thấy trong lời ngợi khen, lòng con dâng biết ơn chân thành. Lời nguyện Chúa
Thank you.
trên Chúa được yên. Được nghe đến danh Ngài trên mây gió, lòng chiên luôn thiên nhiên dâng tiền ca ngợi Ngài. Đàn chim hát vang tung rêu ca múa, dâng tiền hát tôn Chúa trong muôn hòa âm. Con mong sau đời muôn an vui có trong Chúa con hành ý. Chúa tha tội đầy, Ngài chuộc mang con ra chốn đau thương tội âu. Ngài yêu hy sinh chết cứu linh hồn con. Hồn con hướng lên thầm trong ân Chúa, lòng lo lắng bao nhiêu đang cay con say lòng. Vì sao Chúa thương đầy ân tha thứ, Chúa bao dung con không mà phải. Biết bao nhiêu lần tự lang thang xa Chúa theo gian phù du, mắt con u sầu quỳ ăn năn lòng tan nát, con cầu xin Ngài luôn yêu tha thứ kêu linh hồn con. Bằng con tim mới nhờ ơn Đức Thánh Linh cứu xa tội âu. Tháng năm phải tàn, bạn tôi ơi Thiên Chúa yêu thương đang chờ mong. Chớ nên ở thờ, bạn thân ơi đừng tư khước, Chúa yêu bạn thay. Lạy Cha yêu hôm nay đến cứu linh hồn con.
Thank you.
trong đêm tối, tình yêu con nay như hao mòn. Một đời tìm trong thao thức, lòng con ngập tràn bao nỗi buồn. Chúa ơi xin thương giữ gìn con, về đây xin dâng cả tâm hồn, tin rằng Ngài là Thiên Chúa, bên Ngài hạnh phúc suốt đời. Lạy Chúa, lạy Chúa con, chính con trông cậy ở Ngài. Lạy Chúa, lạy Chúa con, hãy đưa con về sống trong niềm vui. Gọi thầm rằng con tình yêu sẽ đổi biến phận người từ trong tiếng khóc, một mai tình Ngài cho tiếng cười. Chúa ơi con nay xin người trao đời con những đắng cay khổ sâu, nơi Ngài hồn con nương náu, nỗi buồn từ nay thắm. Lạy Chúa con, chính con trông cậy ở Ngài. Lạy Chúa con, hãy đưa con về sống trong niềm lệ chèn khuê mắt. Được ngày thấm khô lòng nhiều sóng gió, ngày dẹp môi lo hồn vội băng mắt. Ngày tìm cứu vớt ngày cho, rồi ngày nắm giữ làm sạch dấu vết âu gió. Cứu chưa đã qua thương tôi, ngày truyền sức sống để được đứng vững luôn luôn, dù gặp gió cuốn đặt lên cao, hồn được Chúa nhắc lên cao, đến nỗi tôi trong thầy cõi mênh mông tại chốn thiên cung. Chúa quá yêu tôi, Chúa quá yêu tôi, thật ngạc nhiên khi thấy Chúa yêu, Chúa yêu. Cần ngày ngày ở bên tôi hoài, trọn đời tôi không xa Chúa tôi, những khi buồn vui chẳng rời, vì trên khắp muôn nơi tôi đã gặp đấng yêu tôi. Hỏi trời rất mưa được ngày dắt tay, lỡ bước ngày tìm đến ngày, ngày thường xuống phương hỏi làm chán ngang lo âu, nhiều lần vấp ngã làm lạc lỡ bước đi xa, Chúa đã cứu vớt buông tha. Ngày truyền sức được đứng vững luôn luôn, dù gặp gió cuốn, dù đời bão tố đau thương, ngài đặt lên cao, hồn được Chúa nhắc lên cao, đến nỗi tôi trong thầy cõi mênh mông tại chốn thiên cung. Chúa quá yêu tôi, ngạc nhiên khi thấy Chúa yêu hồn tôi quá nhiều. Lúc tôi cần ngày, ngày ở bên tôi hoài. Chọn tôi không xa Chúa tôi, những khi buồn vui chẳng rời, vì trên khắp muôn nơi tôi đã gặp đấng yêu tôi. Trời rất mưa được ngày dắt tay, lòng đường lỡ bước ngày tìm đến ngày, ngày thường xuống phương hỏi lòng chán ngán lo âu, nhiều lần vấp ngã lầm lạc lỡ bước đi xa, Chúa đã cứu vớt buồn. Give to me unfailing.